Why do officers on naval ships have to pay for their food? Officers have their meals in the wardroom or officers' mess, which is a separate entity from the general mess where enlisted personnel eat. The wardroom is a place where officers can socialize, conduct meetings, and discuss ship operations. In the US Navy, officers are paid a higher salary than enlisted personnel, and part of that salary is expected to cover the cost of their meals.